Nice rifle.
Oh, yeah. A little present from Schizo.
Remind me to be there when you give it back to him.
Well, he'll be there.
Well, are we?
No, we're not!
All right, so what's the plan?
I know.
Ripper Patrol!
I see him!
Come on, Rippers! See what you did to my arm? This is for you! Teach him the truth! Better. All right, come on. We gotta finish this.
Right behind you.
Come on, we gotta finish this.
Right behind you.
We gotta head south from here.
Following you.
ain't gonna make this easy.
Nope.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Figured I'd take this bag of explosives down there and ask them if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing them the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep them off me while I set the charges.
Hold on.
Look, I got this. Not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges.
I've set demo charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We're doing this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam. Stay low. Move fast.
You got it, brother.
Boozer! Never mind. Go.
Use this.
See the second set of scaffolding on top of the dam?
In position. All right, I'm setting the first charge. Okay, I got it. Rippers, coming.
I got him, Boozer. My best, Booze Man. A lot of goddamn rippers up here.
Dick.
Yeah. I wish I had a blade hand.
See? Easy as hell. Kinda busy here. You got him?
I see him.
Fire! Oh, you goddamn rippers!
Oh, damn it. See him.
Hey, Dink, you got one job up there, right?
Try it, Boozer.
Fourth charge. The last of them.
fast as I can!
So, unless, wait a minute, was this already?
Well, that never gets old, does it? Let's go find Jesse.
Brother, you did a hell of a job back there.
Yeah? I thought I was done for a couple of times.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
What the hell are you talking about? This is the most alive I've felt since... Shit. You remember when we got trapped by that horde in Tumalo?
We ain't done yet.
How many you think we killed?
I don't know. They had it coming, right?
Yeah, they had it coming. Guess we all did.
Looks like we go in on foot from here. You wanna stay? Keep any stray rippers from ripping off my bike?
Yeah, I don't think we need to worry about that. Fuck that. This is on Jesse. We wanted some payback. We'll show him some fucking payback.
Come on, let's head to the lodge.
Like I said, right behind you.
Jesus.
This must be what it looked like after Noah's flood. Came and washed away all the wicked.
Yeah, except God had nothing to do with this one.
Yeah. You get my point.
Yeah, that's right. Come on, come on. got you.
More bounties.
There's no way you're getting up there.
Carol. Damn it.
Here. Hill.
I'll boost you up.
Okay, listen. Something happened to me. There's a trail not far from here.
No. Listen, that is not Carlos up there, okay? Not this founder, rest in peace. It's fucking Jesse Williamson. Low-life piece of shit scumbag who got what was coming to him. All right. Now you fucking go up there and kill that son of a bitch.
Deacon St. John, brought low by the lowly Jesse Williamson, brought low. Oh, do you remember back in the day, you and Boozer held me down, while Jack burned the flesh from our back? Those memories kept me from being free. Jack thought I was crazy. But I knew.
Know why you kicked your ass out of the MC? Because you were up.
Let's see it.
Hey! What's going on? Damn it!
is clear to me now.
Yeah, me too. Rest in peace, Jesse.
It's done.
Yeah, it's done. And I couldn't have done it alone.
It was good being out in the shit again, you know. I gotta say, shoveling shit and pulling weeds. I don't know, maybe it isn't such a bad way to spend the day.
Yeah.
Well, with Jesse gone, how many do you think are left? People that we knew from before, I mean.
No one. Boozer, there's no one left.
Shit. Sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Well, like I said, I know we haven't talked in a few years. Guess I disfigured with my Elizabeth being there with you and all. Probably wasn't much point in me yammering away at you. Oh, and then... And what with all hell breaking loose, I thought maybe you weren't there. Or you just didn't give a shit. Pardon my language. I guess that's why I'm here. Say, I still don't know. I hope you're there. Hope there's some reason for all this shit we're living through. That's all. We'll talk again some other time. Oh, amen. Deke?
yeah, Ricky told me that I could find you here.
Oh! It's just these knees of mine, you know. It's reason I haven't been praying all these years. Yeah, I'm not a church-going type. Even after living through that shitstorm in Sherman's camp. But now... After all this, I just thought, hell, maybe it's the time.
I didn't have a choice, Mike.
Oh, everybody's got a choice, Deke. Until they're dead.
It's either us or them.
It's always us or them. Always. You know the reason we're going to hell? Is we can't figure out that us is every goddamn soul that ain't walking around in shit-stained pants trying to eat us!
All right, you know what? You may not like it, but the world is what it is. Yeah, it is. Praying ain't gonna change that. Wishing that it was something else ain't gonna make it that way, Mike.
Wishing ain't got anything to do with it. We make the world what it is by what we do. All of us. I let him go. Schizo. Ain't no way he was getting a fair trial.
You let him go.
Told him to ride out, not come back.
Jesus Christ, Mike, do you have any idea what the fuck you've done?
Yeah. I stopped another killing. And you know what? I guess I'm good with that.